Raquel, you tell them. You know, they're always rushing me, and I'm not ready either.
Oh, darn it. There goes another nail.
I know what you mean. I broke one yesterday. Honey, are you about ready?
No, my hair's a mess. I've got a thing to wear. I wouldn't be caught dead looking like this.
Please, ladies, we've got to start.
Oh, there goes my eyelash. I look so awful, but you know what? They're going to bug us till we do it, so let's just come out and do it.
Oh, well, okay.
You look pretty ready to me.
Almost. But after all, I can wash out 44 pairs of socks and have them hanging out on the line. I can starch and iron 2 dozen shirts before you can count from 1 to 9. I can scoop up a great big dipper full of lard from the drippings can. Throw in the skillet, go out and do my shopping, be back before it melts in the pan. 'Cause I'm a
again.
I can rub and scrub this house till it shines just like a dime.
Feed the baby, grease the car, and powder my face at the same time.
I can get all dressed up, go out and swing till 4 a.m. and then
lay down at 5, jump up at 6, and start all over again. 'Cause I'm a
sickly, you know that I'm gonna make you well.
If you come to me hecked up, you know that I'm gonna
keep coming up with love, but it's so slashed and torn.